ZANU-PF has noted with concern the systematic, well-choreographed and sponsored attacks on the integrity of the first family by unscrupulous characters such as Hopewell Chingono, this time targeting the present son. We are aware that these baseless attacks did not start today, but need to stop forthwith. From false allegations that the first lady's convoy hit a child in Kwekwe, to that one of his sons that he has interest in Drugs International, all of which have not been backed up by any evidence except publication of pictures involving a Delish Nguaya. We warn the public and those writing these lies to stop. The president has posed for photos with various business players, both local and international, particularly those donating for COVID-19, as a gesture of appreciation. This cannot therefore translate to owning, knowing, or working with those businesses, either personally or otherwise. We therefore wish to advise false news peddlers and our detractors to desist forthwith from perpetrating desperate character assassinations and shenanigans.